Can you edit this? How are you? Sue is in Denver. She flew out yesterday and she's visiting her sister. Yeah. Yeah.
So I'll let you guys.
Come along. I have been home all morning with the contractor. We put in a heat-o-later fireplace.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
With the blower and everything.
Oh,
so
we have is great.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
I like a wood fireplace, but I will tell you, it's so easy.
Well, this is wood, but we just haven't had a blower on it. So we've been freezing in the winters. Been working him pretty good. Look at that tail.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful, Kristen, beautiful. Are you talking to me? Yeah.
What'd you say?
We're going to get you going down the road a little bit.
Okay. So you're back on our time, back with us?
Yes, I think so. I think I went to bed last night at 8 o'clock and didn't get up until 7 o'clock.
Good for you.
Well, up to me.
Yeah. I went to bed at 7:45, and probably fell asleep at 8, and I was up at 4.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like,
I'm usually up at midnight, too.
Yeah. But probably only about 7 or 8 usable. What's that?
The video ends up generally after everything else being about 5 or 6 minutes. People lose their attention. Yeah, they do. And I mean, it can be even shorter than that. So, yeah, they do this. He's doing well, though, huh?
Yeah, looks great.
Her husband had an interesting.
I know. I wish. I'm so sorry. You got involved in. I had no idea. I
no, it's fine. It was just like Heather was in the other bar down the aisle, and it was funny because she was like, "Does that lady let her husband talk?" And I felt kind of sorry for him, though. I mean, I know he doesn't know a whole lot.
That's bad. But she's, you know.
Yeah.
She's a good gal. I do enjoy riding with.
No, she seemed really nice, yeah. And she seemed...
And she is very horsey.
Yeah. But her husband was so funny. He was like, I can handle it. And I'm kind of like thinking,
no, you can't.
No, you can't.
I texted her and I said, I really don't think this is what you need for Bill. And
no.
She wrote back and she said, you're right.
Yeah.
It's not.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because, you know, especially with... I mean, he's much better about mounting, but he was like, I need something that never moves when you get on. And
yeah.
I was like... Because he's had the hip surgery, right?
Yeah. If it was Bev's horse, yes,
yeah.
I would consider it.
Yeah. Yeah, well, she was cute too. She was like, well, my daughter teaches lessons. I wonder if the horse, if he could double as a lesson horse. I was like, no. I'm like, no.
No. No, and I.